Welcome to Kiss Racing on Zwift. Here you will find enjoyment, pain, and type 2 fun. Make sure you have Kiss in your surname followed by your racing cat in brackets. This can be done via the Zwift mobile link or by the menu button. Click the menu button on the bottom left of your screen, and then by using the edit pencil icon, you can change your name. See how others in the group have their names set up? You should follow this style. Power-ups are allowed for this race, and you can also ride any bike of your choice. Try and grab a wheel or work together in groups. The draft will help everyone out and also make for a great race. You will see the time of those in front start to come down. Results will be found on ZwiftPower.com after the race, but please be patient and wait for the official result banner to appear before asking any questions regarding placings. Now make sure your fan is turned on, you have a towel nearby, and a full bead on ready. Have fun and race on.
Alright folks, welcome to the stream. Issues this morning with software. I'd hope to be using something different. Well, fingers crossed, everything's coming through as it should be. Any issues, pop in the chat, let me know. The America's AM branded Kiss at race. We haven't done Kiss AM or any of the Kiss races actually quite some time. The York, one lap, the KOM after party. Doing 37k today, and finishes climb up the KOM. So that's gonna be a bit of a killer. Legs are oils. The legs are already a little bit dodgy after yesterday's race. Loosen up a little bit. This goes on. See. Try and just fix a couple of things here in front of me while we're racing. Better. Then have that one open. That window open in front of me. See, hold on. Testing, 1, 2, 1, 2. I think the sound's okay. If it's not, drop in the chat, let me know. Dead, been messing about with some settings. Changing. Yes. Labs, OBS. And I was doing some testing of that last night. Everything. Me. But I then went to go live this morning. Just wasn't. Didn't want to push anything over to Facebook. Very quickly hopped back into OBS. And got it up and running, so cross everyone's okay. Had some issues with no background. Better for you. Right, big long line of riders in front of me. I have an undulating course this, so legs. After being upgraded to third yesterday's race, didn't really want to race same circuit again today, which is the Volcano, if you weren't watching. On the Facebook page afterwards, you'll be able to see yesterday's video. I wanted to try something a little bit different today. Our weight, our to weight, we seem to naturally avoid in hillier courses. Flatter crit style, a bit more, it certainly has of late. Working towards qualifying for Vancouver next year is, of course, pretty much straight up. I think it's about time we started doing earlier routes on Zwift. Front. So racing in Cat B, and as you can see, if you haven't raced any of the KISS events before, the mass start, although I'm only looking down here, bottom of my screen, I've got Zwift Power Live open. Only looking at B riders, the people I'm interested in. The race in front of me, on screen, it's everyone together. So we've got A's, B's. B's are just a little bit behind. If we stick to this pace, This. Tactical just now. They're holding themselves back because they know they've got him. That is going to hurt. Apart from wanting to stick with a bunch, that's pretty much my tactic. Try and keep up, but take it easy if I can. Line's going to kill me. Comes down to it. Even get the banyan app open. Couple of riders I just want to drop a wee ride onto. Oh, was that little delay? Up now, where is he? Ah, whoa. Come in. Here we go, mate. Right on to you. 19-year-old Norwegian rider. Racing in the colours of KRT. My old racing team. Then Jerome. Frenchman up ahead, who's also still in this racing team. Right, Benjamin, joined the stream. Good to have you here, mate. Hope you're feeling strong today. I'm not. Here it goes. Yesterday's race, as I said, if you click on the channel, you'll see yesterday's stream, top of the live videos, 6 laps of the volcano circuit, Cat B, finished 17th, match, and in the B's I finished 5th, and riders in front at limits, so they got bumped up. I moved up to 3rd, which is nice. What I know, what in yesterday was there. Bexair, if you've not used it before, one. Drop this early. I'm gonna regret that when it comes to the end. XR, if you've not used it before, pop a link in the description once the video's finished. Online training app essentially moves the need. Thinking about functional threshold power, setting tests. Talks about threshold power. High energy work. Continually monitors you. Adapts. Should be doing. Smart workouts. Change depending on. FTP. Working off that allows you to continually change your numbers after training them. Man, on. Yesterday, the efforts I was putting out, getting in, trying to hold the wheel of the A's. Halfway through, I tried to animate a little group of four we were in. At the end, sprint. That had me as a breakthrough. That's where you exceed numbers. Essentially, take a step up what you've got in the bank. Yesterday, threshold power up to 298. A massive jump. Tail end of the summer, once I'd finally binned the road season of numerous issues, I think my threshold was down to about 266. Oh. Jump up 30 points, about 3 months. Pretty well chuffed with. Certainly not using the adaptive workouts in Exert. I'm just using Exert to track. My workouts come from my coach, Jason. Again, I'll stick a link to his site down below. EQ Cycling down in Wales. Funny enough, when I was doing gameplay broadcasts, Swift Classics, back in the summer, one of our co-commentators was John Mould of Madison Genesis. Obviously, John's from Wales. Had a lot of success on the track, Commonwealth Games, etc. He was chatting to me one day about who my coach was. I was telling him it was Jason. He went, "Oh, I remember Jason. Told me when he was a junior, Newport, certainly on the track, Jason was the man that you wanted to beat." As a 16-year-old kid, did beat him. Don't know how many times. A while to build up to that. And he was so made up the day that he beat him. It was sort of validation for what he was doing, skill that he was able to develop later on in life. Interesting little comments about that, about people that you know. Not for relaxing here, are we? Point with the bridge under 24k to go. I'm wishing I'd gone for the flatter race today. Are they going to go this time? Fontaine, drag me back up there, mate. Oh, God. Bit of that message. That didn't work. What's there? Right. Bit of that. Bit of that. There we go. Perfect. Now we've just got to keep trying to hang on. Benjamin, if only. I'd love to be able to race like Cummings, hang at the back all day, and then eventually go, ah, do you know what? I've had enough. Off for the win. Unfortunately, it's more like hanging on for dear life. I haven't even sniffed the climb yet. Let's be honest, if I was trying to do a Cummings, I'd probably have changed my bike. Because I've just had a thought. I've got the disc wheel on today. That's not going to go well on the climb. Pretty much the heaviest wheel set I could think about.
Oh man.
Wheel boy error. There you go, I've got an excuse when I drop off the back. My equipment's not good enough. Ah, bummer. watching the stream this afternoon, or even later on, back on demand. Like it, think about dropping a follow page. Don't like it, right? However, if you appreciate pain, drop me a follow. Oh my God. Look at that power. That's too much in the red. Heart rate's up. Almost maxing out. Still off the back. Oh my God, getting a workout today. Got a screenshot of that on the front. Oh, nearly. That's not what I meant. Obviously. Oh, the rest. Struggling. Get my big lead balloon disc wheel popping back through the bunch. What an idiot. Done. Luck on the climb, boys. Fuck, I'm dead. Let's see. Another ride of 2 minutes behind. Then 7 minutes, 7.5. So, chill out. Let the other guy catch. See how he's going. Been on with him. Not too long to wait. Have a look at that lovely wheel. Honestly, who brings a disc wheel to a climbing party? What a muppet. Come on, Cruzy. 2 minutes now, it's gone up. Come on, you're knocking out 4 watts per kilo. Catching. Out. See him. Behind me. You see him. Dylan's with power. There. 600 metres behind, apparently. Doing an average of 3.8 versus my 3.4. But he's less than me. Should have caught by now. that screen as well. There he is, he's now back, 2 minutes behind. In two minds, change bikes, 10k to go, after rolling to a dead stop, not catching the guys who are 30 seconds in front, might give Cruz a chance to catch me, we can ride together. Trouble is I'm not sure I've got a climbing bike that I want to put in. Back around, they're 4 minutes behind. Oh, man. one of the many little undulations that I got dropped on that I'd love to blame it on the disc wheel. 808 on the front is the heaviest wheel set in game, however, let's be honest, it's the legs, not the wheels. However, we gave it a good shot. Last halfway, hanging on for dear life with the A's and the fast B's. But, second day in a row racing. Challenge now is definitely hold off who's or who's. It's 12 now behind. At 2:30. Got left. See what I've got left. Comes to the climb. That is one long, sustained effort. Legs or no legs, these wheels are really going to slow us down on that hill. Let's have a quick peek at power. Oh, too far. Benjamin's still sitting in the front group. 31.4k in. And as is Jerome. Everyone up to Baptiste Fontaine. Everyone in front of that. 3 minutes 18 in front of me. That's the main group. Baptiste is 1:31 behind them. And I'm another 40 odd seconds behind him. Ah, it says 1:20 on game. Driving's with power. It's to go, obviously. You want official results? Swiftpower.com. Serious about racing. Strongly suggest if you haven't already done it, you're signed up. Not signed up, guys can't see your data. Oops. Having a little look on Veloviewer, started today's race. They've got the segment down at just a touch over 37k. 100 odd metres of climbing. Then comes the KOM, max gradient of 4%. Okay, here we go, heading towards the sky, where it really, really starts to hurt. 4K to go. Catching. Now push that back out. A minute and a half. I was down at a minute. He's obviously better climbing than I am. Either that or he's just hit the climb. I'm gaining speed because I'm on the flat. Oh, way to go. I mean, it wasn't uphill. I have minutes I've got on cruising. Certainly where the end bike comes into its own. Fast bike. We're on the flat or downhill gradient. Quite easy to pick up. A lot of speed. Coming up to the last kilometre, you can see the road rising up to the left, heading towards that orange Zwift sign. All uphill from now. This wheel set is going to hurt. Well, hurting, but this is going to... Right, here we go. kicker. Sure you're awake. Rubs off all your speed. A right sting into the legs. Guys, another little false flat. Ramp up again there. Final ramp. He's a minute now. Oh my goodness. Made up a lot of time. That's a grind. Arch. Fortunately, it's up another hill. Oh. Very first scratch. Please have a look. 14th. Oh, I'm coming 4th. Benjamin 5th. Well done, gents. 4th for me. That. And... Man. That was a tough race. Have a look. 20 minute power, that's good. Oh God. Oh, that was one tough circuit. Ooh, there's the timeline. Not looking pretty at all. Much hard work there to the middle just to hang with the A's and the B's, but 95 TSS, that's like 20 odd above what today's target was. Yes, from a training standpoint, it's much better. That's going to be it for video. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, you're following the channel. I've normally Wednesday, Thursdays, I'm going to be live. Head on over to the YouTube. Fridays, there should be new videos. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. Enjoyed it. Consider dropping me a thumbs up. And yeah, until next time, ride on.